cooking in the kitchen with Court Luray. Cooking in the kitchen with Court Luray. Cooking in the kitchen with Court Luray. With Court Luray. With Court Luray.
My name is Koi Luray. Welcome to episode 3 with Cooking with Me. And today we're going to make Mexican authentic homemade tacos. My favorite. We're going to start this episode off with a bottle of Vevecle.
What?
It's called Vevecle. Then how do you pronounce this? Vevecle. Like. D, how do you pronounce this? Vevecle.
Cuico.
Cuico? Oh! Are you fucking kidding me? Cheers to the bebe. Cool it up. I think I can drink it from the bottle. I think I can only drink it from the glass. I like being messy over here. A little wine in the steak. A little bit of wine in the shrimp. But that's okay. And real quick, before we get to the steak, we're going to take our shrimp and clean them. I finally got my fireplace working, so I'm actually going to cook the grill the shrimp and get the steak going on here. I learned how to make street tacos. Basically, like, I just go to the taco truck, and if you kind of like peek your head in, because everybody always wants to know what's going on inside the taco truck, so like I kind of peek my head in a little bit, and then I see the steak chopped up on there, and then like I'll see the shrimp on the grill, watch them, and then obviously you got your tortilla, you get your cilantro, your hazmat from the supermarket. Sorry for all my vegetarians out there. I wish y'all hella luck. So, yeah, I need help. We need to get this on camera. Pour the water over my steak. What? The process, nigga. You gotta catch everything. So, I just washed my steak. Like I said, everything's cooked outside. So, if we was stranded or in the wilderness, I had a fucking So we just gonna season the steak real quick. Oh my god, I think I got sazon in my wine. Okay. It's actually good. Let me see. The oil. While we put that there, I'm actually gonna cut my steak up. This. If you give me a steak taco with steak pieces like this in it, I'm not eating it. If you give me a steak taco with this piece in it, I'm not eating it. But if you give me steak taco with this, I'm eating it. All right, let's test this and see if it's... Shit! Throw these bitches on there. I'm cooking outside of the fire, nigga. Come on, baby. You think you're cooking in the kitchen like, yeah. Let's throw this on here. We can start getting our tortillas ready.
Supposed to be a chef, bro.
I am a chef. Fuck you talking about? I'm supposed to be a chef. Nigga, you know what the fuck going on? Looks like they're cooking more down here. While I cook that steak and the shrimp, I'm gonna fry the tortillas. Oh, I need the cilantro. These are what you call A cups. So we're gonna take our A cups and we're gonna fucking fry these bitches. My lashes. That's gonna be mad at first. Don't count me mad at self. Should take that long to get done. Like the fuck. This is a bad idea. Oh my god, I really think I burnt my lashes.
I'm really too bad.
Feel them. Come just feel them with your finger.
Yeah. No? You're probably just looking into the heat thinking they're burnt.
That's exactly what I'm doing. Kanazara. Cool. So I'm just gonna take this water and wash.
scratch off my board. Oil won't hurt. I'm trying to get this ass fat, so you know, the oil the better. Be right back. Hey. Where's my gloves? Oh my god, my apron. I forgot to wear my apron. Oh well, I'll wear it for the rest of the show. So this is about done. We cut the fire off. This is that drip, okay? Big drip. So we're just gonna take our cilantro, cut it up. So we have our cilantro. And then we got our lime, and then I actually already have onions cut up because I don't like cutting onions and I have nails on, and I don't want that shit in my nails right now. Okay? The more the better. Lime for my lily. Bet you I can eat one of these. Bro, I told you we put lime on everything, right? So we're just gonna take our tortilla. I'm gonna actually do steak first. Preference. Look. And then take the cilantro, the onion, and a little pico de gallo. Jeez! Hold on. Before I move any further, hold on, because I gotta make sure I have the whole knife. I got some chips here that I could have fried myself, but I like these right now. And I got some Mexican salsa. If you guys want to teach me how to make some Mexican salsa, I never made that before, but I know I probably could, so just let me know. This is Mexican salsa, medium salsa. They have like hot, medium, and mild. Mhm. So I feel like I'm missing something. Oh. So we'll just take one of these. Start off with a chip and a little share. Mhm. So. We got this hot sauce that I get. I recommend that y'all get it. La Victoria green taco sauce. You know what? I'm moving out here. I don't want to live in my house no more. I think I'm going to just like build a shed over this and just live outside. I want to go ahead and thank you for everything that I have brought to you today. Today I had made you authentic tacos. Me and my boy Hector, we went to Fort Quiz. Wait, that's a little Jamaican.
I'm not Hector.
You're Hector and I'm one. These Carlos. No cap. Yeah, make sure you guys like, subscribe. Ooh. Thanks for watching. Ah! Fucking spill everything. I eat this meal. Cooking in the kitchen, cookies in the kitchen, salt and pepper all up on my chicken. Yeah, mac with the cheese, don't forget the bean, and the sauce dripping off my sleeve. Grab the onion and the pepper.
whatever, I'ma chop it up. I'ma grab the hot sauce, it wasn't hot enough. Had a move from the grease, it started popping up. Food for the whole gang, yeah, it's a whole lot of us. Cooking in the kitchen with Coit Luray. Cooking in the kitchen with Coit Luray. Cooking in the kitchen with Coit Luray. With Coit Luray, yeah. With Coit Luray, yeah. Cooking in the kitchen with Coit Luray. Cooking in the kitchen with Coit Luray. Cooking in the kitchen. Is that steak or shrimp?
Yeah, both.
Both?
Mm-hmm. Both.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Busted?
Mm-hmm.
I can't really tell.
What?
On one, I can't tell. I gotta eat another one.
It's busting! Con la casita, 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 con la casita,